During sleep, some people may snore, choke, gasp, and wake up. This could be due to a condition called obstructive sleep apnea, or OSA. A common cause of OSA is when the soft tissue in the back of the throat collapses, blocking the flow of air into the lungs. OSA is more common in men and older people, and if not treated, it can lead to serious health problems, such as high blood pressure, pulmonary hypertension, and poor control of diabetes. While OSA has a variety of symptoms, a few are more noticeable than others. During sleep, OSA might make you snore loudly, make gasping or choking sounds, have pauses in breathing, toss and turn restlessly, and wake up often during the night. People with OSA often do not get a good night's sleep, and in daytime may experience morning headaches, dry or sore throat, sleepiness and tiredness, changes in personality, and problems with memory and concentration. Many people have their OSA treated with a special machine called CPAP, which is a small machine connected to a tube and a mask that fits over the nose or mouth while you're sleeping. Other people may benefit from a type of surgery that corrects the problem causing the OSA. For some patients with milder OSA, an oral appliance that is custom-made by a dentist can treat the sleep apnea. For some people, if they are overweight, losing weight might make OSA go away. Avoiding alcohol and staying physically active may help you sleep better. If you experience any of these symptoms and have trouble sleeping or feel drowsy during the day, get tested for OSA. Quality sleep is important for your well-being. Visit our website or contact your doctor to learn more about OSA.